Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Tereza, and today I'm making triple chocolate cream puffs. As usual, the recipe is on my site and the link is down below. To make chocolate craquelin, I've put softened butter into a bowl. I will add brown sugar and stir well with a silicone spatula. Then I'll add flour and sifted cocoa powder and stir well to combine. I'll put craquelin onto a sheet of parchment paper. I will cover it with another sheet of parchment paper and flatten it a bit with my hands. Then I will roll out the dough to about 2 mm, which is 5/64 of an inch thickness. I will place my craquelin into a freezer until needed. To make chocolate choux pastry, I've put flour into a bowl. I will add sifted cocoa powder and stir well with a whisk. I will put water, milk, salt, sugar, and butter into a saucepan and heat it up. When the mixture boils, I will remove it from the heat. I will add flour and cocoa powder mixture and stir well with the silicone spatula. I'll put the pan back on the stove and cook, stirring constantly for about 2 minutes. I've transferred my mixture into a bowl of a stand mixer fitted with paddle attachment, and now I'll mix on low speed until it cools down a bit. Then I will gradually add eggs, mixing well after each addition until I get smooth, glossy, and pipeable mixture. My craquelin is frozen, and now I will cut out 5 cm, which is 2 inches in diameter, discs. Then I will cut out smaller, about 2.5 cm, which is 1 inch in diameter, discs. I've transferred my mixture into a piping bag fitted with round 8 mm, which is 3/8 of an inch tip, and now I will pipe balls about 5 cm, which is 2 inches in diameter, onto a baking tray lined with perforated silicone mat. I will top each choux ball with large chocolate craquelin disc. I will bake them at 200 degrees centigrade, which is 400 degrees Fahrenheit, for about 10 minutes. Then I will decrease the temperature to 180 degrees centigrade, which is 350 degrees Fahrenheit, and continue baking for about 20 minutes. I will take them out and leave them to cool down. Now I will pipe small 2.5 cm, which is 1 inch in diameter, balls. I will top each ball with smaller chocolate craquelin disc. I will bake them at 200 degrees centigrade, which is 400 degrees Fahrenheit, for about 10 minutes. Then I will decrease the temperature to 180 degrees centigrade, which is 350 degrees Fahrenheit, and continue baking for about 10 minutes. I will take them out and leave them to cool down. To make milk chocolate ganache, I've melted my milk chocolate in the microwave on low heat, and now I will gradually add warm cream. I'll stir with the whisk until I get uniform mixture. Then I'll add softened butter and stir until it melts. I will leave it at room temperature until it becomes pipeable. To make chocolate creme mousseline, first I need to make creme pâtissière. I'll put the milk, vanilla powder, and half of sugar into a saucepan. I will whisk the egg yolks with the rest of the sugar. I I'll add sifted flour and cornstarch and whisk to combine. My milk is hot, and now I will temper the yolk mixture with approximately 1/2 of the heated milk. I'll stir well and return the yolk mixture to the saucepan. I will put it back on the stove and cook, stirring vigorously until the cream boils and thickens. I will allow pastry cream to boil for another 2 minutes, stirring constantly so the starch cooks thoroughly. I'll remove the cream from the stove and immediately add chopped chocolate. I will stir well until the chocolate melts and my cream becomes uniform. I will transfer the cream into a bowl and cover it by placing plastic wrap onto the surface of the cream and leave it to cool down. I've transferred my cooled cream into a stand mixer fitted with whisk attachment. I will mix it on medium speed. Then I will add softened butter and continue mixing until it becomes uniform. Using a small pointy piping tip, I will make a hole in the bottom of my small choux bowl. I've put my ganache into a piping bag fitted with small plain tip, and now I will fill the choux with the ganache. I will cut off the top of the large choux bowl. I've put my chocolate creme mousseline into a piping bag fitted with large star tip, and now I will fill the bottom part of my large choux with it. I will insert my small choux bowl into the large one. Then I will pipe some more cream onto it. I will top everything with the upper part of the large choux. I will pipe a small rosette on top and decorate it with dark chocolate. There, my delicious triple chocolate cream puffs are done. Enjoy!
Oh, baby, you are so sweet. So delicious and yummy. So good to eat. I wanna lick you. Feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. If you want to stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And of course, visit my site where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information, and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site, you can download my free 365 pages ebook, The Pastry Chef, and maybe buy me a macaron. If you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!